So Suits is back on tonight, and I've been seeing these promos, and I thought I would just create one because it would be a nice intro for today, and that's sort of the feel I want for each vlog intro. I'm going to head out for a run now, and I will explain more then.
Okay, we are back. I'm going out on my run, and when I get done, I will explain more about the Suits. Okay, we are done. I like finishing here and then I just walk back to the apartment. Okay, let's talk about Suits. So it's coming back tonight and I'm a great big fan of the show. So I figured this episode would be kind of dedicated towards Suits, right? There's so many things I do in my business that sort of get inspiration from that show. I like the look, I just like the presence, I like so much about it. And so I'm gonna clean up and then I'll go and shoot things that I think would pertain to Suits. Mallory and I are down in Minneapolis. Say hello, Mallory! So, yeah, we're shooting photos. So we will kind of get the cosmopolitan feel like Suits has in Suits, and then I'm gonna go watch Suits. So, we'll take a nice shot of this building. I'm taking a quick time lapse of that building so you can see a little bit of it here. To see what Mallory's up to. What are you doing over there, Mallory?
You have a shady look.
What are you doing? You're gonna get kicked out and thrown in jail. What do you have to say for yourself?
You did it.
What do you have to say?
You did it. I didn't do it. Guilty.
Is my face in there?
Huh?
Okay, so Mal and I are about to head home. We got all the shots we wanted. And I thought we would do a cool thing and change this billboard to an agency billboard. Oh shit. I was looking here. There's no lens there. So Mal and I are about to head home and I thought I'd change this billboard to an agency billboard. Pretty cool, huh? I don't know, that's gonna be dumb. Let's go.